Let's take a quick look at the estate model. This one in particular has the board and batten siding and then the metal roofing. A little bit of some unique features on the estate is the gable roof is a little bit steeper than our standard. Then we have the little brackets as well in the gables. With the optional flower box, this makes a great little potting shed, workshop, or pool house.